To me, they're a part of us. We are all human beings above everything else. So it doesn't matter from which section or which society they come from, we are all one. If we, at this juncture, especially when we are celebrating Tagore and his birthday, with his vision, just singing songs and dancing to Tagore songs is not enough. We have to really understand his vision, his ideas, and how he accepted people and the world at large.
Thank you.